Sadly, former UFC fighter and tough finalist Stephan Bonnar has passed away due to heart complications. Dana White says his fight with Forrest Griffin changed the sport forever and he will never be forgotten. The fans loved him, related to him, and he has always gave them his best. He will be missed. Bonnar is in the UFC Hall of Fame because of that fight with Forrest Griffin, which was an incredibly pivotal fight in UFC history. Bonnar was only 45 years old.